Welcome back to Deals Vision USA.
Thank you.
We are running a co-star story. I'll be asking questions. You guys need to reply one by one.
Okay.
Of course, ladies first.
Yes.
I don't think that I'm completely related to the character, but it's Balaji's show and it's nearby my home. The first thing I asked is, where is the set? So that's the main driving force for me to sign this show.
Relate to Angad. I think Angad is bahut hi acha hai. He's a bit too good, which is very normal. So I'm not that great, but obviously he cares for all the people he loves, so that's relatable. And like Deepika said, Balaji ka show hai. It's Colors, one of the prime time shows, so didn't really have to think too much about it.
He's good looking, handsome. And very polite, very nice, and very warm person.
Okay.
Deepika's energy, her professionalism, she works the most out of all of us, but she has the most energy. Even if it's night and we've been shooting for 14-15 hours, she's always laughing and keeping the energy of the setup. So it's it keeps the whole set's energy up.
Oh, thank you. I don't think there is any.
No. Okay, you tell us. Anything which annoys you about Deepika?
I think it's the way I make jokes.
No. It's like I said, that is the thing that, after 12 hours, my energy is like zero. Yeah, like it goes aise dhaak, aise. But hers is always running high. So all her jokes, all her things, it actually kind of wakes you up and like, come on, push yourself. So there is nothing that annoys me. She's been great.
But there should be one thing at least.
Energetic on the go, and you like.
No, I want that. I think from what I've learned throughout the shows, whatever I've done is actually trying to be at that level where, because you, like the show is the show, the scene is the scene. You have to bring it. So
right.
If just because I'm tired, I can't be like, oh, mera scene karne ka man nahi hai. So that is what you want to do. Is like no matter what the time, you're ready to go. So it's something to actually look up to.
Oh my god. No, but one thing which annoys. Which annoys you?
Which annoys you? Like, you're like, oh, acha, mujhe yaad hai kya? No, nothing annoys me.
No. Okay.
I don't think, I accept people the way they are. So this is not my characteristic as Deepika, you know. I don't change people. I don't like to change people because I don't like things according to me. I want, I think people, they are best the way they are.
Yeah, same thing. I think, and that is what I like about our scenes, is that we bring what we bring, and we don't talk much about it. You do the scene like this or something. We just come, we know our lines, and then we take it from there, and it feels much more natural that way. So no, nothing to really change.
Off screen, it's very nice, and we are almost of same age, and we crack jokes. And we understand each other.
Yeah, it's main Deepika jokes. Deepika joke shuru karti hai, fir beech mein she is so amused ki wo itna zor se hansna shuru karti hai ki mujhe end mein samajh nahi aata. I'm like, kya kya kya, mujhe bhi hansna hai, batao na kya tha end mein. So but otherwise it's a lot of fun on set, and is the energy is always great because there are two or three other people like Sura, Karthik, who plays Karthik, and wo bhi sab joke karte rehte, so it keeps the
set very happy. We are all of same age people, and we love to be on set, and it's very, you know, very live energy on set.
I was great with Vin also, so we kind of miss him also.
I also miss him. Are you Sandeep Chikan sir?
Yeah, we went for a meeting now.
Yeah.
Indigo mein.
So our creative director has introduced me to him, and to her, him to me. So okay. That way. Young boy, and young, handsome, and मुझे ये तो समझ में आ गया था, वो ज़्यादा नहीं बोलता है, ये तो मुझे समझ आ गया था that I am a chirpy and he will listen me, I know.
Okay. impression
about Deepika
you made?
The first time like she said the Sandeep Sindhika meeting, we were just listening because Sandeep sir was telling the story, so we were all very quiet. And then I met Rohit sir, who picked her up, and right before she left, we talked for like maybe 2 minutes. Then the next time when we met Ekta ma'am, so then she done a look test for Sakshi. So she was very excited, like, dekho, main to khud dar gayi thi apne aap ko dekh ke. So then I realized ki haan yaar bahut bolti hai, but it was all like excitement for the show, so it was good to see.
No, I'm very bad in that.
कर सकता है वेरिएशन आई नो, फिर मैंने सोचा नहीं. एक मुझे दीपिका सबसे सही लगता है कि शी विल से समथिंग नॉट इवल बट शी विल लाइक, जैसे मैं तो ऐसे जाके कर दूंगी. और मुझे एकदम विलन की लाफ होती है ना कि वो इवल आई हाँ वैसे करने वाली हूँ, वो वैसे निकलती है एकदम. लाइक यार ये लाफ ना रिकॉर्ड करके हमारे शो में यूज करनी चाहिए. सो आई कांट डू इट राइट नाउ, बट इट्स अमेजिंग व्हेन इट कम्स आउट.
लाइक माय दैट लाफ मैं जैसे करती हूँ ना गोस्ट वाली.
या And imagine in the middle of a conversation.
Yeah. Okay, this is my Kavach laugh. Definitely Namik is a good listener. No doubt about it. ये तो मुझे first meeting में समझ में आया था. Yeah. I am a Leo person, I never say sorry, but yeah, Namik is very very good and humble. As I told you, gentleman, he is like, he makes sure, you know, sorry.
नहीं दीपिका मैम, अगर कुछ भी हो जाए मतलब जैसे लाइक जस्ट टू मेक श्योर नॉट लाइक ऐसे कुछ लड़ाई हुई है, बट एवरी टाइम कुछ होता है लाइक सॉरी सॉरी जस्ट गिव मी अ मिनट, एंड नॉट दैट इज नीडेड, बट वेरी नाइस दैट शी गोज आउट ऑफ अ वे टू डू दैट. या
ओके
No, I am distracting also. I realize sometimes, but I can't control myself. I can't control my laugh.
देखो बीच में हंसी निकली हो. अंदर से डांट गया.
Right also, I can't control myself. So many every day, so many funny.
Like any fun incident, you know, which you guys remember.
Yesterday only he was actually like Suraj, my co-actor, one of my co-actor, he plays my brother role. So ये लोग उसको मतलब पकड़ के जो है नीचे फेंक रहे हैं, डराते हैं. मैं डर गई, मैंने बोला production production.
और scenes में तो हमें हंसी आती रहती है क्योंकि बीच बीच में कुछ होता है. Prank master कौन है?
Prank तो आज तक नहीं किया है. थिंक नहीं प्रैंक नहीं कभी
ट्राई. प्रैंक नहीं होता यहाँ पे यार. या नो नो
एनी पर्सन हु इज ऑलवेज द विक्टिम ऑफ द प्रैंक दीपिका सेड यू नो शी हैज अ हैबिट ऑफ.
हां बट हां दोबारा ऐसा हुआ है कि भावुक जैसे इस तरह से डरा देना यू नो उस तरह से, तो हां मैं डर जाती हूँ एक्चुअली.
नहीं प्रैंक्स यूजुअली द डायरेक्टर्स एंड स्टफ. आई थिंक माय द मलिका मैम हु प्लेज माय मॉम, शी इज यूजुअली द वन एट द बट एंड ऑफ इट, बट वी डोंट एवर प्रैंक और एनीथिंग. सो लाइक डायरेक्टर्स और समथिंग जस्ट इन गुड फन.
कीप लविंग कवच महाशिवरात्रि, कीप लविंग अस, एंड जस्ट अपनी बेस्ट विशेज और प्रेयर्स सेंड करते रहिए.
एंड वॉच इट एट 7 PM ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे. टाइम चेंज हो गया तो ये याद रखिए.
यस, वॉच कवच महाशिवरात्रि एट 7 PM ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे ओनली ऑन कलर्स.